Welcome to Jamaica News Television. Former delivery supervisor Andre Bromfield was today sentenced to 18 years and 5 months imprisonment in the Manchester Circuit Court for the shooting death of a woman at the Master Mac supermarket in the parish in 2019. The sentence, which was reduced by 10% according to sentencing guidelines, was handed down by Lorna Shelley Williams. Bromfield was initially charged with murder following the incident, but pleaded guilty to manslaughter earlier this month. It is reported that on December 31, 2019, 24-year-old Chantel White, who was employed at the supermarket as an inventory clerk, along with Bromfield and others, were in the lunchroom when she was greeted by another male colleague who kissed her on the cheek. Following a statement reportedly made by White that the kiss should have been on her lips, Bromfield, in a bout of rage, reportedly got up from his chair, pulled his licensed firearm from his waist, and shot the woman. He then ran from the room. White sustained a cranial cerebral injury from multiple gunshot wounds to the face, according to medical records provided to the court. Bromfield, who surrendered to the police on January 1, 2020, and was subsequently charged with one count of illegal possession of firearm and one count of murder, pleaded not guilty to both counts. The court later reduced a murder charge to manslaughter after Bromfield indicated in his caution statement that he was provoked by White. "Me take up this girl and give her everything, build her all two-bedroom house, pay off her credit card and me realize say she have another man, me see this youth a kiss her up and me talk to her, and she a diss me up. Me just snap," said Bromfield. Please subscribe for the latest news. Stay safe.